My name is Tran Phan. I'm the Senior Storage Virtualization Administrator here at Kingston. My role within the company is to make sure the network infrastructure, storage and virtualization infrastructure is maintained on a daily basis. For us, disaster recovery was to be able to have the applications hosted here, but in the event that that site went offline, we can turn those services on at a different location. In order to do that, we had to virtualize all the workloads because virtualization allowed us to move those workloads between sites fairly easy compared to a physical server. We would have to build the like-for-like hardware at each site. Initially, we intended to only virtualize non-mission-critical workloads. Once those were virtualized, we realized the benefits it would provide if we virtualized our Tier 1 mission-critical workloads. Unfortunately, our storage platform was in size to handle that type of workload. The first option we have was obviously we can upgrade our current SAN, you know, add more hardware, more spindles to gain the performance we had. The other solution we looked at was to leverage Kingston SSD or flash technology within the server to help accelerate those workloads and prolong our legacy storage. We looked at several solutions that provided server-side caching. We looked at Atlantis Computing. We also looked at Fusion IO, as well as Pernix. In the end, we chose Pernix because we really liked how the software was architected. It operated at a host extension level. It leveraged our Kingston SSDs. We didn't have to deploy a virtual appliance to manage the software. We didn't have to install any type of third-party HBAs into the servers to get the software working. Overall, the installation was so simple. The installation guide was like 7 pages, including screenshots. I think anyone that's, let's say, entry-level, junior admin, storage admin can deploy the solution. Once we had the solution online, we monitored it for several weeks just to make sure everything was running. And what we saw was a dramatic reduction on the storage CPU utilization and as well as the disk utilization. We saw latency drop from 30 milliseconds plus to around 5 milliseconds on certain workloads peak. As a result, a lot of the applications ran a lot smoother. We stopped getting calls from service desks, and everything was great. Had we gone with the hardware solution, it would have cost us X amount, whereas when we went with the Kingston Pernix solution, we were able to save about 50% of that cost. By having a Kingston Pernix solution in place, we're able to prolong the life of our current storage platform by 2 to 3 years. Now that we have the solution in place, we realized that if we're faced with storage challenges at other remote sites, we do have a template that's easy to deploy, easy to administrate, and easy to support remotely.